here. I bet Mr. Piccolo's noticed too.
Straight for us.
Hey, Piccolo, it's been a while.
You're one of the people I saw at Master Roshi's.
Yeah, I'm Krillin. Man, you really have grown up, haven't you? You look just like Goku when he was a kid.
That's enough chit-chat. They're here.
Looks like you've been expecting us.
You got that right.
Huh? What's a Namekian doing here?
Namekian?
Oh, I get it. It's been said that Namekians possess extraordinary fighting skills, as well as magical abilities. You must be the one who created those Dragon Balls we've heard about.
They know about the Dragon Balls?
That's the whole reason we came to this puny planet. Now hand them over! You may be a Namekian, but there's still only one of you. This is gonna be like swatting away flies!
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I didn't create the Dragon Balls or anything else. My specialty is destruction. And if I'm a fly, then just try and swat me!
Very well. Let's see what the Namekian and his little friends are capable of.
Looks like you and me are thinking the same thing, Vegeta.
These guys look pretty tough. Huh? It's Tien, and Chaozu's with him.
Hey guys, sorry we're late.
Yamcha!
Yamcha? You mean the person Puar was talking about?
Yep, the one and only. He must be Goku's kid.
Well, he definitely looks the part.
Yeah, he's like a mini Goku!
Nice to meet you. My name's Gohan.
Look at that. A few more pipsqueaks have come to play.
Relax, we'll make this quick. Gohan, this is it. Show them what you can do.
Right.
Count me in, too. I've done my fair share of training.
Make them suffer, Cybermen.
Yeah!
might prove to be something entertaining after all. Well then, who's next?
Let me at him. I'll show him that I'm not messing around. Come on, let's do this.
You green goons better give him hell.
Well, I guess those little monsters weren't as tough as you thought they were. I'll finish the rest of them off by myself. Look!
Yamcha!
What the? He blew himself up!
I believe it's time we end this little game.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting. Which one wants to die next? So, who wants to die first?
Yamcha! Strong!
You gotta be kidding me! This powerful? How are we supposed to explain this to Gar and Bulma?
Solar flare!
No way!
On him.
Oh no!
Are you serious?
Oh no!
Time to cause some real damage. You all better kiss your butts goodbye.
What?
Tien!
Say your prayers!
Yeah.
Chiaotzu!
Chiaotzu, what are you doing?
Farewell, Tien! Please don't die!
No! Don't do it! Chiaotzu! Chiaotzu!
That kinda tickled.
Chiaotzu, I will avenge you. I swear, I'm not going. going to let your death be in vain. Tri-beam!
You think you're pretty tough, don't you?
This can't be.
This has gotta be some kind of nightmare. Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
Goku? Humor me. You wouldn't happen to be talking about Kakarot, would you?
Yeah. So what's it to you?
Ah, just as I thought. I guess the Dragon Balls revived him after all. Do you truly believe that he can save you? After all, he could barely handle a weakling like Raditz.
He's gotten stronger since then. I'm sure of it. He's gonna make you beg for mercy. Do you hear me? He's gonna make you beg!
Oh, I wouldn't underestimate Goku if I were you.
Oh yeah? If he's so tough, then where the hell is he, huh?
He'll be here. My dad's definitely gonna come.
Then I guess we'll just have to wait for him, won't we? 3 hours is all he gets, and not a second longer.
3 hours? There ain't no point in waiting around. Screw it. I'm gonna have some fun.
Nappa! Didn't you just hear me?
Sorry, Vegeta. Guess I got a little carried away.
The big oaf is shaking in his... The smaller guy's the one we need to keep an eye on. I'm sure of it.
Come on, Goku. Quit making us wait and get over here already! Come on, show us just how much stronger you've become!
Dad? A village! I haven't been to a place with this many people in a long time.
Goku, where are you?
These guys mean this.
Piccolo.
What do you mean?
You died.
No.
I don't.
Mr. Piccolo?
We don't have much time left.
Time's up. Too bad.
Finally.
What's with this energy?
Wow!
Only Goku could have
Kakarot.
Vegeta!
We'll find out soon in the power level. 5,000?
No way! Your scouter must be busted or something!
Nappa, hurry up and kill the riffraff. They could be a real pain if they...
But what about the Dragon Balls?
Forget about them! I've got a better idea. That Namekian's home planet should have Dragon Balls even more powerful. We'll do... Don't you understand? If... Huh?
Get out of here, Mr. Piccolo! I'll handle them until my few die! We'll definitely lose Kami and the Dragon Balls!
Handle them all alone.
Handle me, huh? This kid over here is a real riot!
Do what I can. Buy my dad some time!
Gohan's gonna be brave, then I will too!
You've got Saiyan blood in you, right? Let's see if you can make this fun for me! Look at that! The little pipsqueak's got some power! My arm's all tingly now!
Solar flare!
No way!
What? That all you guys got?
Guys, I'll die!
over, Pipsqueak! You're dead!
Get out of here, Gohan!
Mr. Piccolo? Why did you...
Just shut up and run!
No! Mr. Piccolo! Please don't die!
All right, I made it!
Goku!
Kami!
Quickly, grab hold of me!
Thanks!
Well, that young man, he actually made his way back from King Kai's planet.
Well, I'm off! I'm fully trained and ready to go!
We're counting on you.
I bet I could get...
Oh, is that so?
Hey, now, I... What do you mean? I used to be on...
Oh, man.
All right.
I bet I could give you a...
Oh, is that so?
Hey, now, I...
About a sight for sore eyes. Let's go!
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there. I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die?
Thank you.
Close.
How pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you. It's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had. These past few months, they really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan. It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that. Call me.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug. Huh?
Nimbus?
Piccolo!
Tien-Shin-Han! Yamcha! Chiatsu! Kami! They're all gone!
I'm not gonna let you get away with this! What are you looking at, punk? You got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp! There's no way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa!
That one was for Chuck!
damn it! I ain't going down to a nobody like you!
Nappa! That's more than enough! I'll take care of him!
Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet!
Oh no, you don't! Kaioken!
I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta! Help me! What are you doing? Vegeta!
I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
Who is this guy? He just killed his own partner!
You two, go! Get back to Kame House, now!
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Okay, Dad.
Goku, wait.
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we can bring them back.
Bring them back? But Piccolo and Kami, the both of them are dead. Which means that the Dragon Balls are gone too. I hate to say it, but we can't bring them back now.
Wait, Krillin? Are you...
Huh? What is it?
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you send this guy packing, all right?
Send him packing? Huh. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay. I'll do what I can.
Sorry to do this again, Goku, but we're all counting on you. Don't you dare go dying on us, buddy!
You got it! Gohan, if I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again? Just you and me.
Okay.
Change of plans. We're moving.
Fine. Makes no difference to me.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people. How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him.
Yeah.
might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha! Yeah! Consider yourself lucky. Super elite like myself. Wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
That's
finished!
You're tough. You know, I'm not gonna lie, it's tense times like these that really get me pumped.
You're laughing. Are you finally ready for your demise?
You can handle this! Prepare to be flattened, Kakarot!
huge monkey?
Creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!
I know you're tired, but we're headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah!
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back! It's my dad! He's in trouble. I can feel it.
Behind you!
Power struggle with the Prince of Saiyans.
What on earth is that weird ball of light? What's going on? This weird huge energy is getting even bigger!
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up, is it? It feels different.
Thank you.
be that weird creep's power!
My dad's in trouble!
Hurry! We're almost there!
If we don't do something, my dad's gonna die! Krillin, what's that?
Get out, Gohan! Don't let him see us!
Hey!
Yeah, Jirobi!
Did you forget what that furry freak is? He's a Saiyan! A Saiyan!
We know. But if we can cut his tail off, he'll revert back to normal. Gohan, Yajirobe, you guys get in front and distract him. I'll wait for an opening, and then I'll slice his tail off.
Okay.
What? Distract him? Are you out of your mind, man? Even if you cut him down to size, he's still gonna knock you guys...
Seems I've got some unwelcome guests. Where are you?
Over here! Let go of my dad, you monster!
Well. If it isn't Kakarot's little brat!
Now, my chance. Crypto disk! No way!
Nice try going for my tail, but I can see right through you!
Insignificant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? I'll start with you! You're going to wish you'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help.
Goku, are you all right?
Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you... all the energy I gathered from the earth.
What?
Krillin, grab my hand.
Like this?
Yeah, you got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is. So this is the...
Ha! That's a spirit bomb! You did it! Krillin, you gotta hit him with that! You have to!
Okay, I'll do what I can. Leave it to me! Come on! I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like...
You don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb! Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack!
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it. I can feel his evil energy.
We did it. Yeah. We did it!
You've really done it this time. Thinking I might actually die. How dare you? You're history! How can I, the great Vegeta, be reduced to this?
Where do you think you're going?
Ends now! Don't, Krillin!
Goku!
Just let him go!
Wait, are you serious? If we let him go, he's just gonna regain his strength and come back and kill everyone!
I know.
This guy killed our friends! He came here to massacre everyone on the planet! He's not just gonna pull a Piccolo and just change sides. We have to stop him.
I know, Krillin. But please, I know what I'm asking is selfish, crazy even. But do me this favor. Let him live so I can fight him again someday.
Okay, fine. I guess if anybody's got the right to ask for that, it's you. I mean, if it weren't for you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, then you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back.
You got it.
You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time. Enjoy this time, because it's all you have left.
There they are! Hey, over here!
Whoa!
Goku! Are you all right?
Bulma? Yamcha? The others? They're all gone! We're the only ones left!
Piccolo's gone too. That means Kami. And the Dragon Balls. They're all gone!
So you mean Yamcha can't ever be...
Bulma, don't cry. Actually, there might be a way for us to bring everyone who was killed back after all!
What?
Those Saiyans saw Piccolo and said something about him being a Namekian. They said the Namekian home planet, Planet Namek, should even have more powerful Dragon Balls! Then that means if we head over to that Namek place or whatever, we might be able to get our hands on some Dragon Balls!
Hey! It's me, Goku! You know, in the fight with Vegeta, we lost a lot of our friends. And with Piccolo gone, we can't use the Dragon Balls to bring anybody back! Wait a second! There are Dragon Balls on Planet Namek? Kami's homeworld? How are the guys gonna get there? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z! The legendary Super Saiyan versus the evil Emperor Frieza! Don't miss it!
way!
Huh? You got me there! Got it.
Well, guess I'll get started.
Do what you can.
Do what you can.
Yeah.
okay.
Hey there! What do you think?
Away from home, training.
You know, now that you're doing better, Gohan, you should really go see Master Roshi. I'm sure he's been worried sick about you.
Right. I'll go.
You've had it rough for a long time now, so feel free to take it easy.
Will do.
Once you're finished, you come straight back here. You hear me? You've got studying to do, young man.
Right. Yeah. I need to let everyone at Kame House know I'm all right.
Hey!
Kay! Okay. Thank you so much!
Later!
Hello!
Wait, I know this voice.
Hello! Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. This is King Kai, right?
That's right. Listen up, Goku's kid. I sense a great evil near you. Be on your guard.
Okay, I'll be careful. Kai was right. I'm sensing some evil energy nearby.
Yeah!
someone's house? I wonder if anyone's here. I think I can handle this.
Yeah.
to be Bulma's house, right?
Thank you so much!
What now? Copy that! Huh? No!
Yes!
Oh no! Well, if it isn't little Gohan, you're looking...
Yeah! Hey, where is everybody?
Oh, yeah...
Someone?
Yeah,
Yes, Lord, she left here, and so I asked...
Did something happen?
Possibly. I'm waiting for...
Oh, well...
Really? That'd be great! You can't... Her outfit... What else? Oh, yes, her person...
She... Calm and sweet.
Jerking me around.
Please! let's see. Blue hair, same outfit, that's probably luck.
Punks are messing with the wrong girl. Guess I'm just.
Yeah! Are you all right?
Oh, okay.
Who the hell?
You're pretty tough.
Huh?
Wait, how do you know my...
Huh? You're Goku's kid? What the hell is here? These bows...
What? Did you...
Well...
All right, that...
I'm sorry. I guess I wasn't thinking.
Wait. So you're...
What?
Jeez, I'm Launch.
What? But I was told she...
It's complicated, kid. Now shut the...
Yeah? Do you think you can find it in your heart to forgive me?
Screw you. Get out of here before I send you packing myself. Bunch of no good chump.
Whatever.
Sorry. Whatever. As long as I got this map.
He
keeps jumping on.
Oh!
Now this time, hold on tight, bud.
Oh, there she goes. Guess I better head back and.
What are you doing?
Oh, did someone call for me?
What?
Oh, you might. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You're.
Oh, people tell me my personality. Hard to believe.
That might actually.
Ah, I'm sorry about that.
I really hope.
No, I'm just surprised to see you here.
Right. When I came to, I was near West, and so I did.
I see.
Oh, I know. Why don't I? I've been wanting to try.
Yes, I think that's.